Here in New York, where severe weather dumped enough rain to make the stairs into the subway look like a waterfall. Flooding shut down several roads across the area, making travel a serious headache. This van fell into a sinkhole in the Bronx. It's unclear if the heavy rain was a reason that hole opened up.